It was a Marylebone hostel fire in which a mother and her two young children died that prompted the council chamber protest. The hostel, one of many used by Camden to accommodate homeless, was condemned as a fire trap. 24 families, most of them Bengali, moved bedding and provisions into the town hall, and they said they'd stay put until the council guaranteed them decent homes. What's it been like for them?
Sometimes it has been extremely uncomfortable. There have been small children, babies, pregnant mothers, and in the bleak, uncomfortable atmosphere of the council, it hasn't been very, very satisfactory.
The protesters say more than 400 groups sent messages of support and donations, but they criticised Camden's Labour rulers for being hostile before finally giving in.
If the council does not learn a lesson from this, then homeless people and people suffering from all sorts of inequalities will have to take action.
Some of the families will spend Christmas with friends and relatives before moving into their new homes. Camden said tonight they've now completely reordered their priorities. People in bed and breakfast accommodation are to go to the top of their housing list. So, over the next 6 months, 700 families will be rehoused. Mark Wadsworth at Camden.